Hello guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. In this new video, I teach you about the topic, are LinkedIn ads worth it? Is it worth running ads on LinkedIn? How much should you spend LinkedIn ads? What are the disadvantages of advertising on LinkedIn? Is Google ads better than LinkedIn ads? Are LinkedIn ads worth it? Ads LinkedIn affect way to build bank links. General leads create opportunities and increase traffic to your websites. A unique objective based advertising systems, LinkedIn lets advertisers choose between three different pay models: cost per click CPC, cost per impression CPM, or cost per send CPS. By taking advantage of these different pay models, LinkedIn ads should be effective for any sized business. With over 690 million professionals in a wide variety of fields, LinkedIn ads offer many business exceptional and flexible opportunity to advertise to industry fields alongside other business for a variety of price. The type of audience to advertise on LinkedIn. LinkedIn ads stand out from other platforms like Facebook, YouTube, and Instagram ads because they focus on B2B, business-to-business marketing. This means that you can organize your LinkedIn advertising combined depending on whether you want to target companies, professionals, industries, job titles, skills, schools, locals, interest, or a communications of these audience. How much do LinkedIn ads cost? The price of LinkedIn ads depending on a few key factors. The first key factor is how much you're willing to pay for a click or the cost per click. The way LinkedIn models work is similar to Google Ads. Choose a price to sell your advertisement, and they must be for the Google to show your ads. For instance, you have bid advertisement spot and your competitor bids, you will receive the advertisement spot and only pay. Similarly, LinkedIn used two alternate payments models. One is CPM for the post per impressions awareness rather than click, and are priced based on how many people see them. The other payment model is the cost per send CPC models, which only apply to message ads. So now our topic is ends. See you in the next video. Take care. Bye.